production line. Now I show you the production. This is a traditional green tag production line. Here, from the absorbent, perhaps the paper core. It starts from the paper core, and then the paper goes through the phenol resin. The phenol resin is coated by this machine on the kraft paper, and also deep. Inside is the resin, phenolic resin. This is a kraft paper. And after resining, the color, there's some change on the surface of the paper color. And this is a Chinese steam pan, traditional production. the gluing machinery with the white glue. Let's come to the gluing machinery.